Fundamental to assess the behavior of the soil is measurements of the pore water pressure, which means that measuring suction, for example, with the HYPROP is fundamental if you want to describe what is the stress that the soil is experiencing throughout different stages of drying and wetting. And that measurement is essential for us to link the deformation of the soil, so the change in volume, the change in height, with the stress of the soil.
So one of the things we do over time is that we see how the pressures inside of the soil are generating and how the water is leaving, but also periodically during the testing, we can take the sample out and place it in this laser system that was developed here in-house in the TU Delft. The laser system allows us to monitor the volume of the sample in real time, and we will be constructing a 3D interpolation of the sample in time. Putting all of it together allows us to gather the data in the shape of the retention curve. And these type of curves we eventually put inside of the models we develop. Modeling and measurement are really not sequential tasks. These are things that fit on one another. By doing these measurements, we calibrate a bit the models. We also formulate new ways of accounting for the shrinkage or the sample change. And we put it inside these mechanical models. Then we check on a simulation, what are the predictions for a dike? What are the predictions for the maintenance, for the things that we should do? And sometimes those predictions are very in line with reality, and sometimes we still are missing some aspects. So that's where we go back and we have new questions to set up new experiments and to improve our models.